So I'm going to pre-make an Anderson connector before I wire it onto the caravan. I don't want to be building this under there. I'll lose my mind. So I'm going to make this now, and this is how I make an Anderson connector. Doesn't really, it's not, those are the instructions. You know, I very rarely read instructions. This is actually, I can't remember where I got this, but this is a branded Anderson connector, so some good money there. Right, well, you've basically got, there's three components in the box. There's the plastic connector, which has the, you can see there's a plus and minus on there. There's a plus and minus on there, obviously positive and negative. It's got a couple of screw holes in if you want to physically mount it to something. And then these are your two pins. They're agnostic of whether they're positive or negative. They're just a connect pin. You're just going to make sure you put your cable in. Obviously, black is generally negative, red is positive. Some people solder these. In this case, I'm going to crimp it with a crimping tool. So if you don't have a crimper, then obviously this isn't going to work for you. They're not a vast amount of money and they're worth investing in. So what I'm going to do here, again, we do have instructions, but they're quite small and a bit vague. So what I'm basically going to do is use a bit of common sense. I'm going to strip this cable off. That's the depth of there. And I'm going to basically strip this cable off from just a couple of mil. Successful. Match this one. I don't think I lost any thread. No, you can get a stripping tool, but I've never really took to them. I'm going to twist these. Some people say don't twist it, other people say do twist it. I'm going to twist it. And then that will basically slot in there. And then when I crimp it up, this little aluminium. Is it aluminium? It feels like it's aluminium. We'll crimp up and we'll pinch this cable. So let's give that a go. Remember that one? I'm gonna probably put two crimps on this. Oh, that's got it, 100%. There you go, so I've got a crimp in that side and a crimp in that side. It's actually worked quite well. Let's do this other one. See if it goes the same. I'm going to try and make sure that they're at the same angle. You don't want to be twisting them as you go in. In two, solid as a rock. I'm going to put another one in this side though. Oh, they're really on. Just pull them, give them a pull, see if they'll come off. That's really good. This is the simplest thing in the world. So now we've just got to slot it into here and work out which way they're going, because they only go in one way. And now it should just be a simple case of forcing them through. So in this particular case, we've got the rounded bits to the top here, and we've got the end of this connector pointing down. I'm just gonna see if I can get this one in. Yep, there you go. So that one's now clicked in. You can see it in there. Let's get the other one in. Take a bit of pushing. There you go. Anderson connector made, ready to go.